Hey mom, this is Tosh. I don't know why I'm leaving you a voicemail. I don't understand why I do that. She obviously knows it's me calling because I'm obviously in her phone. She is my mother, but yet every single time I leave someone a voicemail, which I think are unnecessary anyways, because if you call me and I miss the call, I'm gonna see you called, so I'm gonna call you back. I insist on saying, hi, this is Tasha. I'm just calling to leave blah, blah, blah. Why? So if you do that, leave a comment below. But I figured I would start off the video with something that I do that irritates me, and that I do that. This is Random Monday video number 9. I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave me a comment below, and yeah, that's all. This is Jordan. I've been friends with her for a very, very long time. And we're going to the Paramore concert. We're gonna try to meet them.
You know I sound like a little kid on videos?
You guys are probably so sick and tired of these sunglasses. I wear them in like every single video. We still have like so long to drive, huh?
Not the way I drive.
Not the way she drives.
Oh! The way you are! Ready? Dad, have a singing. Ready?
That's a freaking tour bus. No, we are legitimately about to go meet them. Like, no, these are tour buses filled with concert things. I am so excited. If it does
not exist, to myself that I'm content with loneliness, cause none of it was ever worth the risk, but you are the only exception.
It's recording?
Yes.
So, we're waiting for Paramore to come out of the... Don't shake it, it's very difficult to edit it. We're waiting for them to come out of the bus. I'm cold, I have to pay, and I'm hungry.
Okay, so, we just met Josh. Josh, the guitarist. We saw Hayley Williams, but she went right from the tour bus into the Honda Center. And so we didn't get to meet her. But that's okay.
That's okay.
Best pizza ever. Clearly.
Is ridiculous because of the amount of traffic I encounter once I switch over to the 57. Look at this person cutting me off. Every day I fight for. Let me see, Kirsten.
Yes,
I like your crown. You're the birthday princess. How old are you today?
4.
4? Oh my goodness. Battle for the championship right here. Go in the fort. Life will go on.
Oh, wait. Okay, take one step down.
This is Taylor Lautner as a child.
Say cheese!
Nice, you got it!
I'd like to talk to you all about prostitution today. And how it's not okay.
And this time I'm not leaving without you. Tastes like whiskey when you kiss me, oh, I'd give anything again to be your baby doll. Yeah, this time I'm not leaving without you.
Let me go on record for saying I was never a prostitute. That girl, baby.
Down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time that you said to me.
It's a hard day living in the city. It's a freeway. Run through the valley.
There's something about baby, you and I.
You can end it. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just sitting here. We're gonna do this thing. Just no. It's gonna be us. We're gonna do it. You and me. You and I. You and I. You and I. You can end it. Whatever you want. Thank you!
I'll be alright. Take what you want. Steal my pride. Fill me up. I'm coming down.
Long sleeves, long ass shorts, and some toms.
That's how we do it!